Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video, I am in Östra Ljungby. Yeah, it's a small town near the town I live. It's a small town near Klippan. Yeah, it's going to be the first video uploaded in 2021. It's going to be fun in this video. So yeah, let's have some fun. Alright, I'm walking by a school here in Östra Ljungby. Yeah, my friends, there is no much to do here in Östra Ljungby. But the fun thing I'm doing here is that I'm exploring. There is also one thing that Östra Ljungby is famous for. And it's Marie Fredriksson. Yeah, she grew up here in Östra Ljungby. The one half of Roxette. Yeah, she doesn't live anymore, Marie Fredriksson. She died in 2019. Yeah, it's so sad that she doesn't live anymore, but her songs will live forever. Also Roxette's songs. Alright, I'm walking to the church located behind the Ica shop. Alright, I walked by the church and the cemetery here in Östra Ljungby. Yeah, my friends, there is a lot of snow. The winter has come to Skåne. Yeah, my friends, now I have to turn because there is no more to explore that way. Yeah, my friends, 2021 begins with a very boring thing, and it's the coronavirus. Yeah, because of the coronavirus, I hadn't got many plans for my 2021. Yeah, that's why I'm not going to record many videos during the first half of this year. But I have got a plan. I'm going to record in the towns near Klippan, and the first town I am in right now is Östra Ljungby, and now this video is uploaded on YouTube. That's great. Yeah, the pandemic continues during the new year. But I have got a plan anyway, despite the coronavirus. Yeah. But when the misery with the coronavirus will be over, I will travel again further away from Klippan. I also hope that I can travel to another country when the pandemic is over. Yeah, that would be nice. And the country I really have to visit is Poland. Yeah, because my relatives are from that country. Yeah, and another country that I will visit is Denmark. Yeah, it's not far away from Skåne. You just have to take the boat from Helsingborg to Helsingør in Denmark. Yeah, when the pandemic is over, of course. Yeah, there is another way to arrive to Denmark via Skåne. And it's the Öresund Bridge. Yeah, you take a train from Malmö. Soon you will cross the bridge by train. And then you are in Denmark and the airport called Kastrup. If you continue, you come to Copenhagen, the capital city of Denmark. But as I said before, when the coronavirus is over, you can travel to Denmark without concerning. And so I will do. There we've got V4, the highway between Helsingborg and Stockholm. Yeah, my friends, it's time for me to walk back to the bus stop. I had fun here in Östra Ljungby. Yeah, I'm going to take the bus 510 from Ängelholm to Klippan. And the bus has a stop here in Östra Ljungby. But anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed, and I will see you friends in next video. Thumbs up for the funny things and thumbs down for the coronavirus.